like cash and my hair to my ass. Do the dash, can you make it go fast? Fuck the fame, all I want is them bands. If she keep on mugging, I'ma steal her man. He watching my behavior cause he know I'm bad. Pussy put a spell on him, he in a trance. I do what I please and you do what I ask. He love my confidence and that's what you lack. If you think I'm stealing swag, bitch come and sue me. They watch me like I'm a new movie. His baby mother is my groupie. We got the club going up on a Tuesday. Like a OMG girl, I'm a beauty. If it don't go my way, I get moody. Nigga flexing on you is my duty. I'm the big dog, my nickname is Scooby. Who got beef with me? Girl, you don't wanna compete. I'm too fast on my feet and you know where I be.
What's up, y'all? We back at the house now after a long drive.
It was hours of driving.
I decided to take the long way. Cheers.
So we got our ponies. It's unboxing time.
Oh, are we doing it right now?
Yeah, Kate.
What do you have to get?
You stay here. I have to get the knife.
Only problem with them is there's only 12 to collect, which isn't very much, but if you're looking for maybe like a smaller...
Yeah, it's $5 per pony. Mm-hmm. It's 12, so $60 altogether.
Damn, that's a lot.
But a couple more, because if you think about it, you might get repeats, you know?
Shit.
Yeah.
People will spend $60 on ponies.
Okay, that's so here's the collection. Rainbow Dash, Applejack, Pinky, Clarity.
You did not just say Clarity.
What's her name?
Rarity.
Rarity.
Fucker.
Fuck you.
Who's Clarity?
I don't know.
This is a fucking Demi Lovato song. Clarity.
Starfire.
Starfire?
What's her name?
Who?
The main girl.
Starlight. Rarity. Applejack. Who the fuck is that?
Yeah, yeah,
okay, we'll have Brie do this first.
Okay, so there's Secret Rings and oh, that's Spanish.
Espanol. I know how to speak Florent. Secret Rings, Ragus Mysteries. I didn't ask to be born Latina.
Shout out to our Latina audience. So look, we have these things that come on a ring. There's a little ring thing right here. And you pour water on them and then it reveals what you got.
Okay, let's get to unboxing.
Okay, time to open up the thing.
I usually have my contacts in, guys, but not today.
So, when we're unboxing it here, we're looking for, first off, the shape of the character that we're getting and the quality of the unbox of, like, what kind of, like, if there are instructions, if there are extra stickers, because we paid $6 for these, $5? We paid $5 for these. I thought it was 5 attacks. Excuse you. So we're looking if there's any extra stickers, the shape
of okay, you're rambling. Get on.
The shape of the pony when we pull it out, the instructions it gives you, and then the extra cardboard, of course, because we have to save the planet.
Nice. I just need the woman's touch. What the...
So,
what the fuck did we buy? Something gross. I don't need a knife because I was raised in the hood. And in the hood, we had to open our own little pony boxes. Without the knives. How did we break it like that? Oh.
You got Rarity.
Okay, and who did you get?
Okay, here, this is how we know who we got, guys.
No, we don't.
I got Shutterfly. I got Shutterfly.
Shutterfly?
What's her name?
Fluttershy. What the fuck is a Shutterfly? Let's go. Okay, ready? We're just gonna go reveal them right now. Oh, here's what's the ring for again?
You put it on the ring.
Ah,
But not yet, you have to wash it off.
Oh, they don't even have the pony stools. Real ones know the real My Little Ponies with the little holes in the bottom of their calves, whatever.
I have to take this thing off.
Got the pony.
This is the big moment, you guys. It's not Fluttershy. Well, you gotta scrub her a little bit. Get in there. She's not just gonna come off by herself. I don't know, keep scrubbing.
I'm scrubbing real hard.
Can I not, like, just put my pony on my ring?
Sorry.
What the fuck is your problem? This is my pony.
I don't know really what she is or who.
Mine will be way cuter, you guys.
I have good luck.
You like, we're into that. All right, you guys.
Let's go back over to our little station.
I wanna be where the people are.
You do have to have it on.
To see them dancing.
You got her, and I got her.
No.
Then who else would I have gotten?
Oh, you did.
You got, Caleb got this one. No, I got this one. I got this one, and Caleb got this one. So that is two ponies added to the collection. Okay, right,
anyways, y'all, peace out.
Thanks for watching our video. The love and support has been great lately. I read all the comments on the last video, and you guys were just so supportive of us, and just, you guys really respected us, because like, our first video, of course, it's not gonna be the best, you know, we're gonna come from the slums, and we're gonna come from the bottom, and then we're gonna go up to the top, because you miss 100% of the shots you don't take. LeBron James said that.
Comment your favorite color.
Also, your favorite.
Comment your favorite thing you've done this summer.
Also, your favorite pony.
Comment your favorite My Little Pony character in something you've done fun this summer.
Also, like and subscribe down below.
Peace.
Peace out, yo. Gonna see you later, though.
Yeah.
Coming in, your My Little Pony. cut the cameras.
Get it together. Take a deep breath. Now say your line to me. We've tried this 10 times now.
Comment your favorite My Little Pony character.
One more time.
Comment your favorite pony character.
No.
Comment.
Say it again.
Comment your favorite My Little Pony character.
Say it again.
Comment your favorite My Little Pony character.
One more time, fluent.
Comment your favorite My Little Pony character.
Let's try this again from the top.
Comment your favorite My Little Pony character.